Well, an outbreak of bird flu has been reported at a farm in northern Wisconsin. The USDA found that the flu in a flock of turkeys in Barron County. This is the second outbreak in the U.S. Last week, the bird flu was found in a flock of chickens in Tennessee.